morning! Or afternoon. Or whatever. Alright, so. We're back in this. Shit, I just finished up the finale, yeah. Where the hell are you going after that? Yeah, he doesn't. Caliente. Oh, that's right. Okay. We good. Yep. Back on track. You listen. You can hear the people. Yes! You fool! I did this! Alright. Well, good warm-up. Oh, that's a lot of money. I need to spend. All right, smooth movement. So yesterday was WrestleMania. Went and watched it over with the old Beefarino. And he was kind enough to purchase this old Pizza Hut. I haven't had Pizza Hut in a while. And it was tasty. But I had, not only did I have Pizza Hut for the first time in a while and all this petroleum-based cheesy goodness, but I ate way too fucking much of it. And to make a long and potentially graphic story very short, I didn't wake up feeling so great today. I didn't go to bed feeling so great last night. But, yeah, we're gonna play some Guacamelee before I stick Street Fighter. Awesome. Get this fucking song. Have you noticed how good the soundtrack is in this game? Oh yeah! Dicks, come on. Come on. strike you, monster! The literal worst part of the game. Literal worst part of the game. Oh, I'm still left! Okay. It's a trap. A chicken trap. There's something foul going on here. Oh, I'm not a chicken yet. Oh, right, Colette has got the chicken transforming pellet. Obviously, Shitabe is not the chicken mancer here. Poyomancer? Poyomancer. Alright, foul pun here. Second least favorite part. My least favorite part of being a chicken. Up, down, down, up.
free.
I am the best chicken guy you ever did see. Just game story. Oh, boom. I never go down there. I don't even have sticks. Fight. It's out! It's out! Come here! Fight you! I'll fight you. Wait, here we go. There's a lot of flower power all over this. One good damage boost and I'm out. Inferno! I love that. Like the implication that the devil has the power to turn himself into a human. Back and forth between a human and a chicken. The power is literally what we just saw. Not to turn himself back into the devil. It's, I don't know. I always thought that was funny. Now I'm gonna go get portal power back at Shitabi's pad. Beginning of the game. Also pink rain. Oh wait, there we go. Dia de los Muertos. Everyone knows chicken travel is the fastest travel, that's just science. Is there an Oye guy I think I can take? Speed this up. Oh no, there is. Disappointed. No. Yes. Oh. not the right path. This is the right path. I should have stayed up. That's exactly what I should have done. Blue Chode, there's a fucking sign right there. Alright, that one. I don't think it's that one. No. Alright, it's this one. If I remember correctly, this is one of the harder boss fights in the game. Gotcha, okay. First time, every time. All right. Once I remembered, you know, and then. Resort. Hey! Not cool. I mean, entirely my own fault, but not cool. Where do I go? Through the Thule tree. Alright, right, go south through the forest. I'm sure when I came to me, it would have just been. Oh, that's how we get out of the goat place. That's right. Yes, okay. See, I should have just ran through. I didn't have to think about it. Sorry. I would have been fine. Well, yay! Nailed it. Yep. Creepy cactus things. That's not how this works. I know. I don't care. There we go. Thank you.
Double chomp, double chomp.
It's a good time to be double jumping. Oh wait, no, this one's a lie.
Is this one the lie?
Okay, no, this one's
alright. Which one's the lie?